Hello, not stuck forever. I'm here. At the last second, I realized I forgot to plug in the internet. So then I was just struggling to plug in the internet. That's all. But I'm here now. I've arrived. Happy Wednesday. How's everyone doing? I realized yesterday that when the, I mean, not yesterday, on Monday, when the stream crashed, it was because I had plugged it in, but it was like teetering. It was like teetering on falling out. It wasn't like I plugged it in, but then it was like kind of falling out a little bit, and I think that's why the stream crashed. So today it is securely plugged in. The problem is the internet cord is very stiff. So like you plug it in, but it like wants to unplug itself because the cord is so stiff. It's like it's not malleable. Oh, the struggle. The struggle is real. Virgin Mobile, who does my internet, they called me and they were like, "Do you want to give us more money for more services?" And I was like, "I don't know, it depends. Will you fix my Wi-Fi?" And they were like, "Your Wi-Fi doesn't work." I'm like, "No." And I've called several times and you guys just hang up on me. So, will you fix my Wi-Fi if I pay more? And they were like, "Ooh, I don't know. You're gonna have to talk to the customer service team. This is the sales team." I was like, cool. So you're asking me for more money, and the services that you're providing don't even work. And you're asking me to pay you more when you already aren't providing me the service I'm paying for. The audacity. The audacity, you guys. I need a new cord. I need a new internet. I need new. It's everything. Oh, how are you? How are you? How's things? Did you have a nap? How's your day going? Should we do some 5 month songs? Maybe first I'll play some songs I feel like playing. You guys can tell me if there's anything that you want to hear. Otherwise, I might play some songs that my heart desires. Like, I don't know yet, but something. Something for sure. Oh, I know what I'm gonna play. I didn't even know Virgin was an internet service provider here. They shouldn't be. They shouldn't be because their internet barely works. No, the prices aren't terrible except for the fact that the service doesn't work. That's the trouble, see, when you're paying for something that doesn't work at all. Is it really cheap or is it just overall a waste of money because you're not even getting the service that you're paying for? Yes, waste of money, exactly. Could call you up. I get angry with athletic ease, my common laws in twos and threes. But they are cheaper than Rogers. Well, that's why I went with them, because they were cheaper than Rogers. But their highest tier looks legit. Not sure if reliable, though. I don't know. I don't know if it's like you pay more money, you get better service. I don't know. Jason, hello. How are you doing? Long time no see. How have you been? What's up? What's new? Let me know if there's any songs that you'd like to hear. We're talking about internet bills. That's where we're at. The monopoly on internet service in Canada and how it's just all around bad. That's where we're at. You can't say, that's totally okay. I'm so happy to see you. I'm happy you stopped by. Quick, tell me how you've been. Tell me what's new. Give me the highlights before you leave. Bellar Tyrants. Yeah, I don't know about that, Bell. I'm inclined to agree with Jason that they are tyrants.
Time of night I could call you up. I get angry with athletic ease, the common laws and twos and threes. If I die clutching your photograph, don't call me boring, it's just cause I like you.
Aw, thanks, Jason. We'll see you next time. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Take me on back and take me back to the place where I can feel your heart. Is this the end or just the start of something really, really beautiful, wrapped up and disguised as something really, really ugly? Won't you come by and see me? I'm a love letter away. Break your name before I'd say really love you, love you. No, I don't care if you saw, watch every inch of film flash across your Roman features. I loved it, loved it. No, I don't care if you think I'm eager to shut your eyes. Well, I'm sorry, everybody knows, can't break me with your gutter prose. Would you believe it? She sent me a letter. The ring it nearly weighs her down. She's got another boy, oh boy. Steady your ears and read my lips. Poetry is not a luxury. It's how I'll break this home. And when I'm really ill, won't you cradle me? Man is not a noble animal, but maybe woman is. Remember, I heard you. Inside your room you said you've never really lived till your back's against the wall. Did you really mean it? No, I never break my gaze just to see the scar remain reflected in your eyes. Think it's time to go home.
Unya, hello, welcome in. How you doing?
Tell me your thoughts, tell me your thoughts on liberty. There's a place where I seem to sleep in. So my vote is as red as my blood. Will you join me for another round? I haven't had the chance to speak yet. Godspeed. I break the law once every week to feel your touch. What's a bird to you in bed? You feel better, older. This just makes me ill. Your name is dripping from my pen. Still you're not around to curse. I'll drop the gun now. I'm still under you. let the ghost sleep tonight. Marianne, let the ghost sleep. Just shut your eyes and burn the past. Marianne, let the ghost sleep tonight. Marianne, let the ghost sleep. Just shut your eyes and burn the past. Marianne, let the ghost sleep tonight. Marianne, let the ghost sleep. Just shut your eyes and burn the past. Marianne, let the ghost sleep tonight. Marianne, let the ghost sleep. Just shut your eyes and burn the past away.
Oh, it's been a rough day. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm glad you got through it, though. I'm sorry to hear it's been rough. Let me send you some positive vibes. Good energy. Let me just gather the positive vibes. Okay, ready? Oh, okay. I sent you some positive vibes. It may take a minute to get to you, but just give it a minute and then see if you feel those positive vibes traveling from me to you. Is it breaking the stream? Sometimes the good vibes are too much for the stream to handle. Got a fire ant in my bra and it bit me 5 times. That is horrible. I am so sorry. That is awful. Oh my gosh. 5 times. That's too many. Even 1 is too many. Oh, I'm so sorry that happened to you. Ice it, put ice on it. I don't even know what to do. I've never been bitten by a fire ant before. You poor thing. I wish you a speedy recovery from the fire ant bites. And let me know if there's anything else I can do for you. I have before, but on my foot or arm, never there. I know, that's like extra brutal. It's already bad enough just getting bitten. That's like severe. You know what though? I feel like that has to be good luck. I feel like it has to be a sign that some good luck is coming your way. Cause that's such a rare thing. Like when a bird poops on your head, you know, it's good luck. I feel like, yes, like when a bird poops on you, yes. I feel like it has to be good luck. I feel like it has to be. I feel like some good luck is for sure going to come your way. And then you're going to be like, yes, the fire ant bite was worth it for this like good luck that I'm having now. This amazing opportunity. It was all worth it. It balanced out. I believe that. Something good is coming your way. Let me know if there's any songs you want to hear. I know you have one request and I try, but let me know if there's any other songs you want to hear. Fill up my queue. Let me know what I can do to make your day a little brighter. Hopefully my good vibes are reaching you. Jack of all suits, thank you for resubscribing. Thank you so much. Oh, Unya, I'm so glad. I'm so, so glad I could brighten your day a little bit. And it's Wednesday. Only 2 more days, and then it's Friday. And I don't know if you have Friday off, but I have Friday off because it's Good Friday. So hopefully you have Friday off, and the week is almost over for you. So that's something to look forward to. And Kinmin is looking at internet service providers and how expensive it is. Nice, nice. Virgin Plus Internet. I might switch to it. Switch and see if you actually get internet, because like I said, I'm with Virgin and I have no Wi-Fi. We have to run wires all through the apartment. In 2023, we're hardwiring into the internet. Home.
dreams, changes, and fears. When will they go from here? When will they stop? I believe that fate has brought us here. We should be together, babe. But we're not. I play it off, but I'm dreaming of you. And I'll keep my cool, but I'm feeling. Try to say goodbye and I choke. Try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you and I near. Goodbye and I choke. Try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you and I near. I may appear to be free, but I'm just a prisoner. I may seem alright and smile when you leave, but my smiles are just a front, just a front. I play it off, but I'm dreaming of you. And I keep my cool, but I'm feigning.
Yes, sing along.
I try to say goodbye and I joke. Try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Goodbye and I choke. Try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Here is my confession. I'll be your possession. Boy, I need your touch. Love kisses and such. On my mind I try, but this I can't deny. I play it off, but I'm dreaming of you. And I keep my cool, but I'm fainting. I try to say goodbye and I choke. Trying to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Goodbye and I choke. Try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Goodbye and I choke. Try to walk away and I stumble. I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Goodbye and I choke. Try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near.
Thank you for the request, Dunya. Thank you for singing along. Thank you for all your emotes. Aw, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Let me know if there's any other songs you want to hear. Let me know your heart's deepest desires. I did survive the storm. I heard that the storm actually started last night. But I didn't know. Today at work, everyone was like, oh, that storm, the storm last night. Oh my goodness. I slept through the whole thing. I did not hear a single thing. Last night or this morning, I didn't hear the storm until like when it like started up again at like 10 or 11 a.m. The storm restarted or there was a new storm. I'm not really sure. I'm not a weather person. It woke you up too. Yeah, that's what everyone was saying. I was out like a light. I did not hear a thing. I didn't even know there was a storm. But then today, I definitely saw the storm today. I have not left my house all day. And normally I feel bad when I don't leave my house all day because I work from home on Wednesdays. But a storm is like the perfect excuse to not leave the house. I always try to like get a walk in or go outside because like otherwise I'm like, oh, I didn't leave the house all day. Like, oh, I didn't go anywhere. But it was storming out. So I was like, I don't need to go anywhere, and I'm not gonna. So I just stayed inside all day. Mist with a temperature of 4.5 Celsius. Humidity 94%. Oh my gosh. It is very, very wet out. I had to get out today, and it was in the very low 80s. So I took one of my dogs for a hike at a state park. Aww. That sounds so nice. Oh, except is that where the fire ant got you? Was it nice other than that? That sounds very nice. Probably. I hope the hike was lovely other than that. Do you have two dogs? What kind of dogs do you have? Tell us more about your doggos. You have six. Do you actually have six dogs? Is that real? All rescues, all over 45 pounds. Oh my goodness. Unya, I need to know more. I need to know more about these dogs. How do you, do you have like a big yard? I need to know more. I need like a get ready with me video of like get ready with me and my six dogs. That's what I need. That's my request. Like a day in the life. Like here's my daily routine. Here's my daily routine with me and my six dogs. Big yard, big house, lots of training. Wow. That's actually really impressive. I'm assuming that they're like good good dogs then. And that you train them really well. For the most part. Okay, I know you're never supposed to ask this. I know it's like a bad question, but do you have a favorite? One is half husky, so he's kind of a bleep. You do have a favorite. Tell us about your favorite.
Trees hit my peak at 7 feet in the swing over the creek. I was too scared to jump in, but I was high in the sky with Pennsylvania under me. Oh, there's still beautiful things. Sweet tea in the summer, cross your heart, won't tell no other. Though I can't recall your face, still got love for you. It breathes like a pattern, love you to the moon and to Saturn. I sound like full songs that love lasts so long. I've been meaning to tell you, I think your house is haunted. Your dad is always mad, and that must be why. I think you should come live with me. We could be pirates, then you won't have to cry. Or hide in the closet, just like a folk song. Our love will be passed on. Please picture me. Civility. I used to scream ferociously anytime I wanted. I. Sweet
beauty in the summer. Cross your heart, won't tell no other. Though I can't recall your face, still got love for you. Like your dolls in a sweater, we'll move to India forever. Pass down like folk songs, our love lasts so long. Ooh, okay, let's see. Her name is Nova. I have her and her sister and had them DNA tested. She's Shar Pei, Husky, Chow, and Pitbull. Oh my gosh, that's a mix. She's short-haired, black with a white spot on her chest. Oh, one eye is solid blue. The other has heterochromia, half blue, half brown. Oh, she has little Shar Pei ears, but not super wrinkly. Oh, she sounds adorable. Oh my gosh. Please join my Discord. And then please post pictures of Nova, but also of all your dogs so that we could see. I would love that. I would love to see her. She sounds adorable. I love dogs, but we already have two cats. And we live in 400 square feet. And Jack is always like, when are we going to get a dog? When are we going to get a dog? And I'm like, when we don't live in 400 square feet with two cats, that's when we'll get a dog. There's no space. There's barely enough space for two cats and two people. Yes. Thank you, Unya. It's not enough. So one day when we have a house, we have a yard, and we live close to a park, and then I'll have a dog, and I'm going to go running with my dog. That's my dream. My dream is to have a dog that I could go running with, like, in the mornings, and then walk in the evenings, but go running in the mornings, and just, yeah. Maybe a chihuahua. Even a chihuahua. We could not even add a chihuahua to this apartment. It's already bursting at the seams. Let me know if there's any other songs you guys want to hear. Let me know. I have 2,100 square feet, so I have lots of room. Yeah, that's a good amount. That's a good amount of space. That's quite a lot of space. Good. That's good. That's great. And I always feel bad for, like, dogs that have to live in, like, small apartments. Okay, I'll do the 5 month songs. I don't know. All of them. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. Let me think about it. I'll do Under the Sea. How about that? I'm gonna do them slowly, one by one. Under the sea, under the sea. Seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. This is funny because we were just talking about The Little Mermaid on Monday. I was going to say yesterday again. On Monday. Like, the days that I don't stream just disappear into the void. Yes. It is coming out on April 27th. Right? Is it April 27th? Is April 21st? It's this month though, right? I put the date in my calendar. I'm so excited. I'm so excited for the new Little Mermaid. May 26th. Okay. It's in my calendar. It's funny. I watched a video of all these like little girls watching the trailer and being like, "Mommy, Ariel looks like me." And I was like crying watching that video of them reacting to the trailer. And then I watched the trailer and then called my mom crying like, "Ariel looks like me." I am so excited. There's never been a Disney princess that looks like me before. I think we established a long time ago that chat is skeptical of all these Disney movies, but at least you're excited. Oh, like of the remakes? I get it. It's nostalgic. It's like from when you were a kid. But I'm so glad that they're remaking all the Disney movies for the new generation, for kids these days. Because as much as I love the nostalgic old school cartoons that we grew up with, they're dated, they're old, and it's nice for kids to have something new and have the same stories that like we grew up with and loved, and for them to have that too. I try to watch them with the mentality of a standalone movie instead of a remake. That is a good idea, Unya. That's a really good idea, because I feel like there's so much comparison and like, and I feel like part of it is like the memory and the nostalgia. And I feel like we give a pass to a lot of the things that like wouldn't fly if they were made today. Like I think about Mulan and the whole like, "I'll make a man out of you" song. Like if that was made today, people would be like, "That's not cool." But like we give it a pass because it's from our childhood. And then we're like, why isn't the new movie like the old movie? But it's like, there were a lot of things that needed to change and be updated with the times. Yes, thank you, Unya. I actually loved the Mulan live action. And yeah, I missed Mushu too. I agree with you. I definitely agree there. But I thought it was a great movie. And the thing is, the old cartoons still exist. You could still watch them. Like, I feel like people are hating on the new movies as if they can't still go back and watch the old movies. Like, you could still go back and watch the old movies. They're not deleting them from history. Now you just have a choice. You know, whether you want to watch the classic or the new one. It's a choice, you guys. It's options. I also loved Aladdin. But I haven't seen some of the other ones. I haven't seen all of the remakes. I'm hating on new stuff because I'm a hater. Yeah, drinking on all that haterade. Waking up and drinking your haterade first thing in the morning. If they made the live action the exact same as the cartoon, those people would complain that it's the exact same. You're right. You're absolutely right. They totally would. I think people just like finding something to hate on. They just can't be happy. Just enjoy it and be happy. Life's good, you know? Ursula, hello. Welcome in. How are you doing? Welcome back.
Seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. It's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore they work all day. Out in the sun they slave away. While we devote in full time to floating under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy. as off to the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they said, 'cause they're in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worser fate. One day when the boss get hungry, guess who's gonna be on the plate? Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks loves to cook, under the sea we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles, under the sea, under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got the beat here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the urge and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The newt play the flute, the carp play the harp, the plass play the bass and they sound and sharp. The bass play the brass, the chub play the tub, the fluke is the duke of soul. The ray he can play, the lane's on the string, the trout rocking out, the blackfish he sings, the smelt and the sprat, they know where it's at. Oh, and the blowfish blow. Under the sea, under the sea. When the sardine begin up a green, it's music to me. What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a high crustacean band. Each little clam, you know how to jam it under the sea. Each little slug, you're caught in a rug, you're under the sea. Each little snail, you know how to whale, you, that's why it's harder under the water. Yeah, we in luck, you're down in the muck, you're under the sea.
There's a little song I haven't played in 5 months for you guys. Thank you so much for all your emotes. Thank you, thank you. Yes, Unya, I agree with you. Life is way too short to be mad so much. I try not to be mad at all ever. I try not to be. I'm not sure if this is bad to say, but I don't have an attachment to the old Disney movies either. So you don't like the old ones and you're hating on the new ones? Rania likes the music. I like the music too. Oh, Ursula, I'm so glad you came just in time. You're not a not a witch. Not a sea witch. Hate all around. Just be hating on things just for the sake of hating on them. You don't have an opinion on the old movies and dislike the new ones. Am I back? But why? But why? It didn't fall out. I just checked it.